Hey, Josh, elk during this time of year, as you can see in this video, can be more active and less aware when they're along these roadways like you see in this video, kind of like tunnel vision for this mating season, making it more important than ever to keep your distance and to pay attention. An elk jam before the very eyes of Estes Park resident Chris Hazelton and her family.
This big, huge herd bull was herding his cows and calves right in the middle of Highway 34. And he was right in the middle of the lane, and the cars were stopping. And the car right in front of us, the bull elk just seemed to kind of single him out. And he ran right up to it.
A scary sight as that male elk or bull charges towards that blue truck.
It was pretty shocking and pretty scary. It was, I was worried and concerned for the people in the truck. You know, because I thought if his antlers went in through the window or something like that, someone could get injured.
Thankfully, the elk crossed and went on his way. But according to experts, you can never be too safe around these guys during the rut season, which lasts through mid-October.
High on testosterone, androgens are exploding. They're kind of blind and just in fierce mating mode and viewing people and sometimes cars as competition.
So, what should you do? Always keep a distance of at least 100 feet and keep your eyes peeled. It's okay to watch them, but you must give the wildlife plenty of space.
This is the best time of the year to be watching elk. It's exciting. There's a lot of biology going on, reproductive biology. But the most important thing is your safety and also the safety of the elk. And that means don't prompt, don't facilitate.
Bottom line, just remember, these are wild animals.
Learning to live with wildlife is a real struggle, but it's a real important one if we want to coexist and maintain some of the diversity that we have in our world.
Now, a general rule of thumb is if you are far away, you can hold up your thumb against the animal, and if your thumb covers the animal's body, you're likely at a safe distance. Reporting live, Gabby Easterwood, Fox 31.